Place the green peppers into the skillet along with the butter. Once all three green bell peppers are all put into the skillet, make sure to peel the onion, cut it up into little tiny pieces, and then place it into the skillet along with the green bell peppers.